you guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how to do this neutral look with a pop of blue.
I've been watching you for some time. Can't stop staring at those oceans.
Starting with my Pharmacy Vice Brown Trio, I'm going to take the medium brown shade and I'm going to blend that into my crease and up towards my brow.
15 flares inside those ocean eyes. Your ocean eyes on fire.
Now I'm going to take the dark brown shade and I'm going to pack it on the outer corner, and then I'm just going to blend it into that first shade that I applied. Now I'm going to take the light shimmer and I'm just going to put that on my lid and blend it into the other two colors. To add the blue, I'm going to take the ABH Norvina Volume 2 palette, and taking B5, I'm going to put it in the very inner corner of my eye, but I'm just going to blend up a little bit into the browns, and then also I'm going to blend it down onto my lower lash line just a tiny bit. Take the dark brown again and I'm going to bring it to my lower lash line, going about 3/4 of the way to the inner corner. I'm going to get the light shimmer and I'm going to connect the blue and the brown together using that shade, blending it in. This Zodiac Aquarius palette has a blue highlight I'm going to use to just make it pop a little bit more. Now I'm going to take this Pharmacy Express eyeliner pencil and bring it into my waterline. Taking the Pharmacy ink liner, I'm going to create a wing. I'm going to use this Pharmacy Terracotta Highlighter as an underbrow highlight. Just bring it under my brow and make sure it's blended in. I'm going to use Pharmacy Deep Black Mascara before I apply falsies. This is the finished look. I really hope you guys like it. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. All the products used will be listed in the description. Thank you guys so much for watching.